Are you joking? Even if we had a prisoner by that name, the only way he'd be released is by order of the Imperial Legion. Now I suggest you turn around and go back the way you came. That's privileged information. Now, move along.
someone there.
Never should have come here.
Thank you.
Leave me alone.
Got to get out of here.
What are you doing?
I never thought I'd see another friendly face again. We need to get to safety as soon as possible. Let's move.
Thank you.
I cannot thank you enough for rescuing me from this place. I suspect I'd never again see the light of day otherwise. But why would you risk your life for me, a stranger? He must have been very convincing. I cannot stay. Not here. Not in Whiterun. It likely won't be safe for Avelstein either. Our best hope now is to fall in with the ranks of the Stormcloaks. But would you do me a favor? Tell my mother to suffer the winter's cold wind, for it bears aloft next summer's seeds. She'll know what it means. I thank you again, friend. You've given me my life back.
I work with my mother. Sell fruits and vegetables. It's fun most days.
Do you hunt? The plains outside Whiterun are right.
Please tell me you have news of my son.
Looking for my husband, Nazim? Check the Jarl's backside. That's usually where he stuffs himself these days.
Well met, kinsman.
Please tell me you have news of my son. Is he? You've saved him? Oh, I must see him at once. What? After all this, I can't even see him? How do I know you're telling me the truth and not just what I want to hear? For it bears aloft next summer's seeds. That's my boy. So it's true then. For now it's enough to know that he's alive. I can find peace in that. Thank you, dear friend. You've given me back my son. I'd had Jorland forge this for Thorald. It was to be a present for his return. I suppose he can't have it now. Why don't you take it? We can always make another for the day when this war ends and Thorald can come home. No, nor do I expect to. Would be too dangerous for now. It's enough for me to know that he's out there somewhere, and not locked up like some animal in a cage. You take care of yourself now.
From what I hear, you're the one who gave Thalmor a black eye. You know how to pick your enemies, don't you?
What is it? Dragons?